Overlook 呢個動詞根據流行英語 current English 有兩種意思。第一種意思，譬如你高處有間屋可以俯瞰遠眺海港嘅 ，Your house overlooks the harbour。第二種意思咧要小心啦，你聽呢個例句 ，The teacher overlooked Peter's minor mistakes。究竟係個先生故意放過唔理 Peter 嘅小錯誤，抑或佢嘅大意失察睇唔到 Peter 嘅錯誤呢？故意放過係 overlook， 大意失察都係 overlook。真正嘅意思當然要憑前文後語而定奪啦。但我哋有責任選擇明確嘅字眼，可以講 The teacher ignored Peter's mistakes。The teacher disregarded Peter's mistakes。Ignore 同 disregard 都係故意放過。The teacher neglected Peter's mistakes. The teacher failed to notice Peter's mistakes. Neglect 同 fail to notice 都係大意睇唔到。繼續講 overlook， 先嚟温習。I'm sorry I overlooked a couple of points。呢句裏邊因為有 I'm sorry 向人道歉啊 ，overlooked 肯定咧就係忽略。Please overlook my mistakes。呢句裏邊有個 please 要求人哋 ，overlook 肯定咧就係放過。Overlook 有一個算得係舊嘅用法，解監管。He overlooks production。不過而家咧多數唔用 overlook， 改用 oversee， 變成 he oversees production。由此而得 overseer 即係負責監管嗰個人。另外一個字可以用嘅咧就係 supervisor。He oversees production 可以改為 he supervises production。Supervise 嘅名詞咧就係 supervision 咁樣用法 ，production 咧 is under his supervision。嗱，留意根據 current English 流行英語，而家絕少人用 oversight 做 oversee 嘅名詞，因為而家多數人咧當咗 oversight 解作啊疏忽咁樣用法。I apologize for my oversight， 我為我嘅疏忽而道歉。中文一般所講的關係，英文大致有兩個字可供選擇，一個是 relations， 另外一個就是 relationship。 譬如講英美兩國向來關係良好， The United States and the United Kingdom have always had good relations。 relations 有 S， 因為所指的就是各種交往，簡稱關係。我們都可以這麼說， The US and the UK have always had a good relationship。A 同 B 係兩個人或者兩件物件咧，可以無關，亦都可以有關。咁樣表示有牽連嘅關係咧，英文可以咁樣講法 ：the relationship between A and B， 或者 the relation between A and B。relation 冇 S 噶 ，relationship 同 relation 咧大致一樣。如果要分咧，咁樣記住，用 relationship 多數講人或者實物，即如 the relationship between John and Peter。The relationship between A company and B company， 用 relation 多數講啲抽象嘅事，即如 the relation between poverty and crime， 咁即係話貧窮同罪行之間嘅關係。繼續講 relationship 呢個字 ，John has a good relationship with Peter， John has a bad relationship with Peter。呢兩句裏邊嘅 relationship 都係關係，意思好單純。但係小心啊！據查字，從60年代開始 ，relationship 就添上一種委婉意思。如果話 John had a relationship with Janet， 句中嘅 relationship 竟然等於 love affair 戀情。老實講，中文如果話 John 同 Janet 有過關係，其中個關係都有言外之音嘅，等於話佢哋咧有過一段情。講男女之間嘅情咧，有所謂單純精神嘅愛情。英文中用呢個形容詞 platonic， Plato 柏拉圖就係希臘嘅哲學家。John and Janet had a platonic relationship， 即係話明佢哋冇性關係嘅。根據流行嘅美國委婉語啊，如果話 John and Janet had a meaningful relationship，meaningful 完全唔係有意義咁嘅意思，原來就係話超友誼咁解。選擇形容詞一定要小心。History 歷史有兩個形容詞，一 historical， 二 historic。凡係同歷史從前嘅事有關嘅，就係 historical。A historical novel 歷史小説 ，historical research 就係歷史研究。Historic 根本同前事無關嘅意思就係意義重大、堪以記載。 比方人類初登月球呢 ，it was a historic event。1997年7月1日對香港嚟講 ，it will be a historic day。而家好多人中意用歷史性呢三個中文字，我唔中意。A historical novel 歷史小説好過歷史性小説。A historic day 亦為意義重大嘅一天，劃時代嘅一天，或者堪以記載嘅一天，好過歷史性嘅一天。留意 a historic day 個冠詞用 a， 因為 historic 用 h 發音，但第一個音節咧係弱音嚟嘅，往往發唔出個 h， 一發唔到個 h 咧 ，a 就自然變成 n。如果你寫 an historic day 唔算錯，不過有些少作狀。